The classic fun of Play-Doh meets food play for creative kids. Hi, I'm Chris the Toy Guy from TTPM, and I'm in the Play Lab with the Play-Doh Kitchen Creations Ultimate Swirl Ice Cream Maker. We've had a blast working with Hasbro on this, and they've sponsored production of this video. So, let's take a look at the cool play experience this offers. For more than 60 years, Play-Doh has been a part of childhood. That means we're well into the third generation of kids who love this compound. Food play has been one of the most popular styles of play with Play-Doh over the years, and the Ultimate Swirl Ice Cream Maker is ideal for that. And it's no wonder. Food plays a pretty big role in kids' lives, and it's a very popular play pattern. And while kids can't have real treats all the time, they can imagine them anytime. With that and a great toy, kids can go to town. One of the things kids love to do with Play-Doh is to shape and use different tools to make creations that go beyond what they can make with just their hands. This has been an essential part of the Play-Doh experience since the very first Fun Factory was introduced in 1960. The unique consistency of the original Play-Doh is great for that, and with the new, more moldable Play-Doh Plus, the play gets even better. Preschoolers love to play with what they see in the world around them, and what's more fun than an ice cream parlor? This colorful toy lets kids pretend they're running the show. Extrude the pretend Play-Doh ice cream into cones or dishes. Mix it up any way you want. Add whipped cream and sprinkles, and you've got all the components of active, engaging play. This is open-ended creative play with a favorite theme that inspires kids to let their imaginations go wild. It's recommended for kids ages 3 years and up, so there's lots of fine motor development going on as well as planning and freewheeling creativity in the play. But mostly, it's just fun. After all, this is probably the only ice cream shop that kids can visit every day. This is part of an entire Play-Doh Kitchen Creations line and a great fresh way to play with one of the most classic toys of childhood, now in its seventh decade. You can see a full review of this and other Play-Doh toys at TTPM and subscribe to our YouTube channels so you'll always know what's hot, new, and great for the kids in your life.